It's time to stand up to the cheaters and make sure we protect jobs for the American people.
Mitt Romney, tough on China? Romney's companies were called pioneers in shipping U.S. manufacturing jobs overseas. He invested in firms that specialized in relocating jobs to low-wage countries like China. Even today, part of Romney's fortune is invested in China. Romney's never stood up to China. All he's done is send them our jobs.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.